Hey all, this is Kasak Maya Keparu for Project Illuminated, and I'm here in Las Vegas, Nevada, gambling capital of the world, to talk a little bit about luck. And of course, gambling is the best way to talk about luck, right? So let's say, for example, you're playing the blackjack table or the slot machines, you know? And one day you're having a really good winning streak, the next day you're having a losing streak. So in the Western world, we term this as luck, but what really is luck? There's no such thing as luck. So let me give you an idea of how we can tailor our life in a way in which it makes us happy with a proper understanding of what's going on behind the scenes. So Western world has coined it luck, but it's not luck. Here's what's happening. We know that we live in one universe of many infinite universes. They're alternate universes that are happening simultaneously right now. There's no past, there's no future, there's only the ever-present now. So let's say you're going and you're playing the blackjack table and you win out of 10 games, you win one. Another day, out of 10 games, you win three. What's going on here? Well, we're not talking about, you know, this is the roll of the dice, this is your luck. We're talking about different instances of you as an individual existing in different universes, having very different experiences. And we can attribute this to one universe where you happen to be winning like every hand you play, another verse or universe you play, you're losing every hand you play. So this is exactly what is going on. It is you as an individual having multiple experiences, an infinite number of experiences, and in those infinite number of experiences, there's an infinite number of scenarios that are going on. One where you win every hand that's played, another where you lose every hand that's played, another where it's 50-50 split, another one where you commit suicide because you lost all your money. So that's what's going on here. And remember, on a subatomic level, the atoms within your body are vibrating at such a high frequency rate that you're shifting through dimensions faster than you can imagine. You're having these experiences in these infinite number of worlds so fast. And it's almost like every universe, you're a still picture. And your molecules are moving through every universe so quickly that it gives a sense of motion. And that sense of motion comes into play where you're having the experiences through each one, but you're not aware of it because you're staying within a very, very similar scenario. And so you don't really notice that there is a shift unless something radically happens. Then you'll realize, wow, something is different. But anyway, so what we coin as luck is merely you having an infinite number of experiences in different universes that are playing out in different scenarios. Okay, so I want you to ponder that and think about that. So when we talk about, you know, what type of life you want for yourself or lifestyle you want for yourself, how do you change that? You know, you may be saying, I'm not happy at my job, you know, I'm not happy with my family life, or I just seem to be going on this bad streak and everything is going wrong for me. So understanding that that's just one scenario being played out in multiple infinite number of scenarios. And you have the opportunity to change that by shifting through another universe or another Earth to another you and having a different, totally different experience. And a lot of the ways we do that, and it's very long and complicated, but to make it really, really simple and short, is that it's about energy vibrations and mantras which can vibrate your molecules in your body and shift to an alternate universe where it's a more of an experience that you want to have versus the experience that you may be having presently. Very deep subject matter. So what we've talked about now is what constitutes luck and how that plays out in terms of the infinite number of universes and Earth that exists out there. So this is Kasak Maya Keparu for Project Illuminated, and that's all for now.